So if you guys are a fan of Virtual On, then I got good news for you. This game was recently made backwards compatible on Xbox One, so I checked it out today and I installed it and it is working. I actually managed to find someone online to play a couple of matches with, so that was pretty cool. And this person was in Belgium, and I'm all the way in Canada, and there was pretty much no visible lag, which is very surprising. Because normally when I play overseas, I get a lot of lag with some people, but this was pretty good. So I stayed here for a couple of matches to kind of try it out again and have some fun, and it was pretty good. So anyways, that should be the end of the first round, I think. I think I'm using Raiden in this one. I just picked like the first character I saw on the list, and I just kind of went into the match. So yeah, this game has dashing, it has jumping, it's got left and right weapons, and you also have a special attack if you push both buttons at the same time. But I believe that takes a good amount of your charge, I guess, from both cannons. Whoa, damn, that hurt. So there's also like melee attacks from close range, and there's some air attacks, like some whoa, how did I do that? I haven't figured out how to do the alternate versions of my attacks. Like sometimes I do like those multiple missiles, and sometimes I throw this kind of airborne homing electrical ball instead of the mine, so I'm kind of getting used to it, but whoa! Okay, so, let me get up, and I died. Wait, I thought I had invincible frames when you get up after being knocked down, and I guess not. Okay, that sucks. That's too bad. Anyways, so yeah, this game, I think, was in the arcade, and it was on the Dreamcast, I believe. I'm not sure. Maybe not, but I know I saw it in the arcade for sure. And I used to play this game for a couple matches on my channel a couple years ago. Then the online kind of died out, and then, you know, there's no one else to play with, so I thought, you know, it's kind of done. So, anyways, whoa! This guy is, like, pretty quick. I think I chose, like, maybe the slowest character, I think it is. It might be, because I just chose, like, the first character just to get into the match, because I was kind of surprised someone was waiting in a lobby, so I was like, okay, let's just play. Just try it out. But yeah, it plays pretty smooth, I like it. So if you're into this kind of game, then go check it out. But if you have not purchased it before in the past, you gotta log into your account on the Xbox.com website. Look for it through there on the search engine, then purchase it on the website. And then when you log on to Xbox One, it should be available there for download because it's now backwards compatible. So, yeah, I think this was the main character I used years ago when I used to play this game online, because I like those dual cannons that it shoots. It's pretty cool. Although they're like really slow as hell. And I think like some characters have like duplicate versions of themselves or something with like different special moves or something. But I remember this guy. I used to like him because of that dual cannon thing. That's a really cool super he had. Where are you? Can you turn around? Damn. The turning is kind of weird this game. Oh, getting too close. Whoa. That hurt. Keep dodging. And no, yeah, that super is really slow. Who's this? I want to join a party. What? I can't right now, dude. I'm on 360 right now. Whoa! Get up! Oh man, that is so cool. I like that dual energy blast, even though they're like it's really slow. Whoa! Throw a heart at me. Oh damn. Yo, I never actually noticed the background. There's like the earth. And where did you go? Wow, you like whoa. Okay, that was really good. Gonna try to get you. Oh, I tried to time it so the mine would hit him on the way when he got up, and then he might get hit by my cannon, but damn, he busted right through it. That was weird because I thought the mine would actually hit him when he got up after being knocked down. That was weird. That's odd. Whatever. Yeah, I see the earth, I think, in the background. That's pretty cool. So we're fighting in space. That's nice. That's cool. It's one of those games that is really unique but did not get a lot of attention. There's that move. Yeah, that's the one I'm talking about. Like, you jump and do a different special move. I'm not sure if it's based off how much energy you have or how you press the button. Maybe you have to hold it and let go or something. I don't really know. Like, this is the first time I played the game in years, so I'm kind of, like, learning on the fly. But there's, like, what, four buttons you use? And that's pretty much it, so it doesn't take too long to kind of learn the game. Come on. Whoa, I actually ran into that one. I took some damage, but it didn't knock me down, though. Damn, wow! That's kind of similar to my attack. When I throw my charging electrical ball, it's kind of homing a little bit. There it is, right there. Oh, but it missed. I like the blue explosion. It's pretty cool. That's pretty cool how on Xbox One they have like a huge list of backwards compatible games. Oh, we had a like spike there. That was rare. So yeah, that's pretty much it. This is pretty much a like, I guess, a different camera angle of the replay. So you can save replays and watch them over again. So that's pretty cool. So I was going to say that it's pretty cool that Xbox One has these backwards compatible games. And I almost have all of my games that I used to own on 360 on Xbox One. But the process of making all these older games backwards compatible is really slow. So it's really based on demand and popularity. But yeah, once again, I'm really surprised this arcade game actually got backwards compatibility. I guess for some arcade games it's much quicker. So, well, nice. Okay, so anyways, I guess we'll leave it at that. That's pretty much it. I just wanted to try the game online just for old time's sake because I used to like playing it a lot online. So I guess in a way you can kind of take this as news that, you know, hey, this game is backwards compatible, so if you got some friends and you guys like this game, then go pick it up on the website. So anyways, that's it for now. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm out.